everybody. Martin Tyler here. As the sign says, this is Anfield. And as you would expect alongside me, this is Alan Smith. Manchester City. Well, when we think of Manchester City and Liverpool now, we're going to think of that season, 2013-14. It was the first time since the late 70s that these two clubs had been head-to-head, really going for the title on the last day. It was City's celebration at the end of it all. But Liverpool have got a chance to pay back today.
Yeah, and Liverpool back in the big time. That's helped them recruit better players, so they'll fill in with a good shout here. What a big game this is, Martin, in terms of the overall title race. First versus third. Might just be vital come the end of this campaign.
Mohamed Salah. Number 9, Roberto Firmino.
This is the Liverpool side. Lloris Karius is the goalkeeper today. Joel Matip starts with Virgil van Dijk at the back. Mohamed Salah starts, a midfielder in good form. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. Manchester City's lineup today. Nicolas Otamendi plays with Vincent Kompany in central defence. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Anfield now bigger. The massive stand that was opened in 2016. Increased the capacity. It's made it perhaps less intimate here, but still a very special place.
Yeah, I mean, this new stand that we're sat in at the moment, I think they have made a good job of it. It's nice and steep and not too far away from the pitch.
Our referee is Chris Kavanagh. Manchester City started this first half. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Roberto Firmino. On the attack here. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Henderson steered through onto the attack now. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Should really deliver from this position. The defender in the way. Henderson, Milner, now Wijnaldum. Deflected behind, it will be a corner. They love their away days, Manchester City, as the statistics show with their record on the road in the league.
They should certainly fancy the chances after getting 12 wins in 15 games. It's not often you see that kind of record away from home.
Played in by Jordan Henderson. And that will be Liverpool's throw-in. Wijnaldum. Gomez. Roberto Firmino. Shots on here. Late save. Referee is pointed for a corner for Liverpool. Corner's taken. Very good distance to the clearance. Mohamed Salah. Cross for Mane. Good defensive clearance there. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Sergio Aguero. Can the ball forward, it's the Manchester City.
That'll be a corner.
The save of top class quality, really.
He's in the right place, wasn't he?
Played in by Silva.
He's out with a punch to clear the danger.
He's got support here.
Leroy Sané.
Advantage played by the ref and Manchester City go on. Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. Mohamed Salah.
It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. Milner. Good forward play from them. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Kevin De Bruyne. Manchester City given the advantage here. Silva.
De Bruyne spotting the through pass.
Now the
Sterling! Looked in control, anything but. What a miss.
Yeah, he looked so composed, and then to do that, his teammates won't let him forget that. It's been a recurring theme for Pep Guardiola. Too many missed chances, and there's another one. A chance goes begging to put his team ahead.
Gomez.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Silva. On to the attack now. Read the play well to intercept.
Fernandinho.
Aguero. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Milner.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Roberto Firmino. Gomez.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Henderson. Milner. Well, now Manchester City wanting to show how good they are, but they've got opposition of a decent order against them today.
Yeah, I mean, they are the club for the money, but there's one or two strikers on the closing side that are more than capable of scoring a goal here.
Roberto Firmino
getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Roberto Firmino.
Mohamed Salah. He's got that well out of harm's way. It's Mane. Kevin De Bruyne. It's a steamy welcome for a player not very much liked in these parts. Aguero.
Sterling,
little piece of interplay between the two.
Fernandinho.
Aguero.
He's got there, but got the ball away as well.
Tested his control now. Players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee.
It's a real shine to Liverpool's play on these kinds of attacks. Roberto Firmino. Wijnaldum, he's open to scoring here.
Well, they're celebrating Liverpool here. not just the nature of the goal, but the timing of it.
Yeah, I think so. There's nothing better just before half-time. You go in, you're happy, and you're ready to go for that second half. Pep Guardiola down there giving his players pelters because those are not the standards he's looking for in conceding that goal.
It's Liverpool ahead. Kevin De Bruyne. That's half-time at 1-0. Well, this has not been a happy away day so far for Manchester City. They're trailing at half-time.
So sloppy to start off with, and they just couldn't pick it up from there on in.
Roberto Firmino. Shots on here. Great save. Played in by Silva. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. And the referee blows. He started the second half here at Anfield. Gomez. Quick-witted. Quick in his movement too to intercept there. Attacking now. Chance to get the ball in the box. It would have been a crunching tackle if he'd felt it, but he got out of the way of it. It is risky going to ground these days for a tackle, but this was perfect, wasn't it?
Yeah, I mean, I think he was in control of his movements, certainly knew what he wanted to do.
Kevin De Bruyne. Looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Fabian Del. Silva.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Wijnaldum. Lovely ball. Coming on strong. Looking to play their way through now. And the defender has blocked the cross, and he's done it well. Kevin De Bruyne. That's a vital interception, because the attack was looming large. It's Aguero. Return pass. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Definitely a throw in there. Wijnaldum. Henderson. Quick passing from Liverpool to open up the opposition if they can. Fernandinho. It's good work between these two. Sergio Aguero. Aguero picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Kevin De Bruyne. Bit risky that with the back heel. Throw-in coming up.
Substitution for Manchester City.
Well, the manager not wasting any time here. He's going to make the change, and they are going to try and turn this around. It's Salah now, on the move and able to cut out the pass. is coming forward with some danger.
Could get his cross in now. Henderson to Robertson. Sadio Mane. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
On the attack here.
Clever feet there to go inside his man.
And now they've lost it and could be caught having to hurry back. Got the ball back in his own penalty area though. Roberto Firmino. Wijnaldum. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Kyle Walker. Silva.
A couple of teammates who are clear. Cleverly done, through ball from Aguero.
Wijnaldum.
Roberto Firmino.
Silva. Salah now. Wijnaldum.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute.
Substitution for Liverpool.
And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
He had an excellent game, and he'll be so satisfied that he was able to get that, what might be the winning goal.
Sergio Aguero. Liverpool lead by one. The scoreline has been unaltered for some time now.
Getting forward well as a team now. Firmino!
Good block.
And they've got it away from the danger.
The noise levels have gone up even more. And the scenario remains the same, the one goal lead, and we're into the last 10 minutes.
Well, the way things are shaping up, it looks like the home team, they're going to see out this lead, but still a chance for things to change.
Gundogan into the attacking third, and they've cut it out. James Milner.
Fabian Delph. Aguero.
Sent strongly. Walker.
Well, they had the runner going through and the pass wasn't quite right, was it? It was too strong.
Read the play well to intercept. Chance for the cross. Wants to get at him and he's got past it. Only partially away from danger. Kyle Walker. Gundogan. You know, this could be the last chance for them to salvage something from this match. On the attack, with real gusto a moment or two ago, and it rather left them dismayed in the end.
The shot's on! Out in front of goal.
Referee says that's that. The manager nailed his colours to the mast with a very attacking team selection, Alan, and look at the scoreline, it justifies that.
Yeah, I think we looked at the team sheet beforehand, Martin, and wondered how it might pan out, but he's been rewarded for his adventure.
Well, in the end, an away record is more vulnerable, perhaps, than a home record, and Manchester City, who've been so good away, have looked brittle today, and they've been beaten on their travels, a rare away defeat.
Yeah, maybe leading up to it, saw this result coming, they have been on their best form, so... hoping they can turn it.
Roberto Firmino. Shots on here. Great save. Played in by Silva. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Roberto Firmino.